Rob Zombie is currently touring as part of the Mayhem Festival, and when his drummer left to join Ozzy Osbourne's band, Slipknot drummer Joey Jordison jumped in. Jordison took time away from his sleaze punk band Murder Dolls to play with Zombie, who was in a lurch left by his drummer's departure. This isn't the first time Ozzy has hired one of Rob's bandmates. In 2006, Ozzy lured Zombie bassist Blasco away to join his band. Ozzy and Zombie once collaborated on a song titled Iron Head together for 2001's The Sinister Urge. We asked Rob Zombie backstage at the Mayhem Festival what he thought of Ozzy poaching important members of his band.
I think there's ways to do things, and I think there's ways to not do things, and I think the way they've chosen to do things is not how I would do things. I think it's kind of rude, you know? I mean, if my guys that I have want to go play with other people, that's fine. I don't own them, but I think there's ways to do things in a respectful way, and there's ways to just be shitty. And I feel that the way things have gone down lately has been pretty shitty. But but whatever. Comes around, goes around. But I'm just happy because every time I've lost somebody, I've gotten somebody 10 times better. So I'm thankful for that. So if somebody band wants to be made up of my cast-offs, enjoy.
Zombie told Artisan it wasn't the first time he said it, and he feels like this band is the closest one he's been in.
That's totally true. I mean, I love these guys, and you know, I thought the drummer I had before I thought he was a good guy, but you know, you find out some people are just phony. But the greatest thing that ever happened was him hitting the road and Joey coming in and replacing him. Because, you know, it's always great to replace somebody with a better drummer, but it's not just that. It's just the vibe and the person and everything about really, I don't know, it's hard to explain. It was the perfect personality to finish to come in with the four of us, you know, to make the four of us work.
Rob Zombie is on tour in support of his new Roadrunner Records album, Hellbilly Deluxe 2, and he'll have more tour dates around Halloween time.